In early 2019, Haftar aligned himself with the Al-Qaniyat militia in Tarhuna, a city just 56 miles southeast of Tripoli, Libya's much vied-after capital city. The Qaniyat took control of Tarhuna when the LNA launched an offensive to take the capital.
These guys had been bad boys both before they joined with Haftar and bad boys, continuing bad boys when they continued with Haftar, and committed some of the worst war crimes.